If young Canadians had voted in the same proportion as 55 to 64 years old, there would have been 800,000 more votes counted in the last election. The average riding in Canada is about 77,000 electors. So that 800 additional vote is about the equivalent of a little bit over 10 ridings.